Hello everyone, this is Showtime 112. It's June the 7th, 1967, and it's day 3 of the so-called 6-day war between Israel and its Arab neighbors. Most of you are probably familiar with the story. On the morning of June the 5th, Israel launched a massive airstrike against Egyptian air bases. The airstrike was a huge success because majority of Egyptian air force was destroyed on the ground, and many of the air bases were taken out of action. One of the air bases not attacked in the first wave was Hurghada air base, located on the Red Sea coast. It was in fact attacked in the afternoon of the first day, and after that attack majority of its airplanes were moved to Cairo International, from which they operated until the end of the war. However, four MiG-19s remained in Hurghada air base, and there were four pilots to fly them as well. 2 days later, this flight is taking off for a patrol over Sinai Peninsula. It is led by squadron leader Shawash. The patrol will take place in vicinity of Sharm el-Sheikh on the southern tip of the Sinai Peninsula. The objective will be to protect any Egyptian forces against Israeli air force attacks. At this point of the war, Egyptians were mostly retreating in front of advancing Israeli troops all over the Sinai. We're now flying a patrol in the vicinity of Sharm el-Sheikh, and the group of MiG-19s encountered a flight of Israeli transport planes. They were loaded with paratroopers, and their objective was to capture the airbase at Sharm el-Sheikh. They were also escorted by Mirage III fighters, and the MiG-19 group split. The lead element engaged the Mirages, and the second element attacked the transport planes. Contacts, two contacts actually. Splash one transport plane. See if we can locate any more of them. There's another. We're now joining the lead element of Egyptian MiG-19 flight. This element took on four Israeli Mirages. The wingman is gone. And we are back at Hurghada airbase. Squadron leader Shalash and Captain Darvish were shut down dogfighting Israeli Mirages, while Captain Salim and Lieutenant Sidki claimed two of the Israeli transport planes, although according to some sources it was just one. That didn't help, however, because the airbase at Sharm el-Sheikh was abandoned by the Egyptians and soon easily captured by the Israelis, just like the rest of Sinai Peninsula. I hope you liked this video. If you did, don't forget to press the like button, that's very important for the channel. You can also follow us on Facebook and Instagram. Feel free to comment, subscribe if you haven't done so already, and keep watching Showtime 112.